think engineering is naturally in my veins. My dad and my sister are both engineers, but in many ways, my journey began with ice cream. When I was younger, my dad was working on a project that involved making ice cream, which I thought was fascinating. There's hardly anything that's ever been made that hasn't had some form of engineering. I wanted a career where I would use my brain, but it would also keep me on my feet doing things, and I wasn't just always sitting down. I realized an office job wasn't for me, so engineering seemed the perfect choice. As soon as I came to Swansea, I felt really at home here. You work hard, but the environment is really relaxed, and it's a really friendly university. It's also a place where you meet people from all over the world. I have Chinese friends, African friends, European and American friends. The whole place is just a mix of different backgrounds, faiths and cultures. I am really proud of my Nigerian heritage and culture, and I like to celebrate that and share it when I can. I love to cook for my friends. We make traditional Nigerian food together. It's just a really great way of sharing a piece of my culture and learning about each other. Another thing that's very important to me is my faith. I am proud to say I'm a Christian. I go to a Nigerian church here in Swansea. It's not like the kind of church that maybe a lot of people are used to or familiar with. It's very joyous, singing and dancing, a celebration, I would say. It's a wonderful community full of wonderful people. One of the things I find so valuable about studying here is a lot of the lecturers work in the industry. They know what the working world is like. They'll talk about something in the lecture and then relate it to how it's applied out in the field. I find that really exciting because you don't just get the academic side to it. You get to understand the practical applications. It's kind of like a little head start for when you go out into the working world. I want to make a difference. I'd like to think that the work I go on to do will be able to help people. But one of the most important things, I think, is to have faith. Faith is the substance of things hoped for, the evidence of things not seen, and I think if you work hard and have faith in yourself, you would be capable of doing anything.